You cannot get to God unless you walk in way of purity. He wants you to be holy. Seek God, fear God, and love God. For I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth. You have found grace with God. He must have done something, right? He added value to his life. Nkan to daju ni yi pada to ma nsele lera lera yen ni pe change, I would say it's constant. Nigerians have experienced this. When they say change is constant, they've experienced government and government over time that will promise them one thing and they will not do it. With them, with Nigerians, change is constant. But let us agree at this point that God is not controlled by change. Olorun ki yi pada. Igba o le yi Olorun pada. Sugbo Olorun le yi igba pada. Ti lala ba lo soke awale. Lala to nra nle to ba re ni tinidi a lo soke. Ti eniyan ba je talika. A pada si to le badan ni pe ko dolowo. En to ba je olowo ti o ba je pe koni se ife Olorun tabi ko ma rin ni ona ti Olorun eru a ma ba pe a pada si buruku ma lede ṣugbọn to ba ni emi Olorun ninu to de nse nkan to Olorun fe a mo wi pe well ati pe owo gan papa o wu Olorun lati fo ni pe niyan ti ko sare to laye yi ko se kirakita ni o ni ko lowo lowo ohun to fe se a se. In other words, God is persistent. God is perpetual. God is endless. God is steady. God does not change, but God is dynamic. God is active. God is vibrant. God is full of life. He does not change, but gbogbo nkan to dara eni Olorun ni lodo. We see in the book of John, the first epistle of John, chapter 1, verse 9, a sanctuary for all of us that are sinners. And it says, if we confess our sins, he's faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. One thing that is common with every individual, especially in the society that we are, is our unwillingness to accept that we are at fault. Excuse me. To ba mu governor ni owo to ba pe nkan to promise ko ma se ka to bere ni. Any we will not be able to do it now because our predecessors, I want job atana, won ti ko gbogbo ta fe lo. As if any one of them will save money when they are leaving. They hardly leave anything. The present government will find fault in the old government. Je ti o je ko nse ni e nitori pe they are not faithful. You will not be in your fe ko yere wo leni. In Matthew 24:35, oni orun ati aye yi yo koja lo. Oni sugbon oro mi ki yo lo laise. Is only one that says yes and his yes remains yes. Ask yourself as you sit down now, iwa temi eja birawa, when last did you say yes and your yes was yes? He did that here. Ti oro re fi ni keleg. God is a faithful God. He will not therefore accommodate unfaithful people. But I will you more. I want ke ti ki je ki adura gba ni pe ki arin iwa to Olorun ko ma je kokun. Isoro kan ku so to wa fun iran ti a wa yi ni pe a ki nri be ni ade gbagbo pe otito Olorun o si wa o si je nkan to se pataki ninu aye wa. Nigbati Olorun so fun Abraham pe ohun a so di baba gbogbo orilede Abraham o ti ni omo. But se Olorun se abi o se if only our leaders can imitate the faithfulness of God, we have a better country, we have a better world, we have a better state, we have a better local government, we have a better town. Because God is a faithful God. Ibi to ba fi oro si pelu Olorun na lo ba fi si mo fe so itan orile kan ati iran kan ti Olorun je oluoto si titi aye nitori pe God is a faithful God. Iye ni iran awon omo Jacob ti a mo si Israel. Mo kan fe ko ranti bo se so itan yi ki to so ni pe Olorun je olooto sugbon ko ni je ko se pe o ma da awon ota e duro pe kan ma du agbara won o ota si ma pitu e sugbon to ko ma se ni pe ko ni je kan bori e ti igbagbo e ba de mu nodoko you get to point that you will say as in Romans 8:31, what shall we say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? But you have to be faithful with God to claim that. God is faithful. The question is, are you faithful? I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth. Your relationship with God cannot be negotiated if you want God to really deal with you the way he should, in the positive way. Seek the kingdom of God, and all those good things will be added unto you. But if you don't add values to your life, you cannot move on in life. That you must know. Olorun fun Israel ni isegun lori awon orilede. Israel was victorious over Sihon, the king of Amorites. He finished them. Nigba ti Olorun ba nja fun Israel lowo, to ba fe gba won ta won ja, o n pari won ni ko se Christ Christ to the answer. O ma finish won ni. Iwo kan to ba gburo kan bo wa tule. Now there's another king, Balak. So je pe ki omo Israel to de, he was already afraid. Aya tin ja pe won tun bo o. Se mo pe ibi to omode o ba ti de bi eru le ro ti niba. We are talking of awon t'Olorun duro ti leyin. Olorun duro gbangba si eyin awon omo Israel. Won finish awon yen. Balak gbo oni wahala nbo o. Igi gogoro ma guni loju okere leyan ti ma nwo agun awitele leleyi o e ma ye ko pa aro ohun o o wa pe Balaam o de fe ki Balaam ba un fi epe le ori awon omo Israeli e je ka wo Numbers 22 awon ti won jade lati Egypt ni awon omo Israeli ohun ti mo o wa ni ko wa bo nkan se e ma gbo idahun Olorun ni verse 12 iwo ko gboro fi awon eniyan na re nitori pe eni ibuko ni o yeye Balak o so fun Balaam pe don't curse those people. When God has called, has blessed you, nobody can curse you. Iwo le ma mo mo fun eni ami dan loju pe ti Olorun ba ti sure fun e to pe eni eni ibukun ko si eni na to le fo ife epe to le se pe le ko mu Olorun so fun pe ko ma se pe ko ma lo sugbon won gbera awon mama babu won tu pada lo won ni Balaam lohun o wa o o ni e lo so fun pe ma gbo gbo nkan fun gba ti pressure e ko to lo bo Olorun Olorun to ni ma lo njo so Olorun ni ko ma lo sugbon ti ba wi fe eni ko so Balaam ngba ton lo ni fun o tele Olorun so fun sugbon Olorun ba se pe o keep to it pe to the end despite everything o gan ri tori gba to fe lo o pade ketekete ri angel lona angel Olorun pe ida o fe pa mo so eleyi pe ke le mo pe ni opolopo igba awa papa ni a ma nfa wahala nipa on kan ti a ma nse to tako ife Olorun. God is faithful. But are you faithful? Mo fe ko ma ranti pe o le da ogbon niwaju olorun nitori pe number 23 le ti so pe olorun ki se eniyan ti o fi seke be ni ki so me eniyan ti o fi ronu piwada a ma wi ko ba sise bi tabi a ma soro ki ma muse ko possible. When God says yes, the yes remains as yes. If only leaders, pastors, workers, even teachers in schools can just keep to that simple fact, okay? When God speaks, he will make it to come to pass. He will not change it. Today, the Lord will not change it. God is faithful, and God does not answer prayers that are not founded on the truth. Rojo, juma no ting badra, fire, 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 enemy, fire, enemy, fire, enemy, fire. Olorun o down. Nitori pe wo gangan ni enemy are. To ba lo fire, aya ni se bi o ti l'Olorun. Leni, ti mo fe ki emi ati won mu lo si leni pe nigba ti Jacob so pe won bere o ri gba tori pe en si bere elomiran o ti e bere rara nitori pe asiko te ko bere o wa. You cannot be doing Sunday with God and you say you have problem and it's not solved. Loni ni akotun ipinu pelu Olorun pe you want to be faithful because you want your prayers to be answered.